Hello, my name is Regina. I'm 19 years old. I'm a student of Bashkir State University of Department of Romanistic and Germanistic Philology. I love learning foreign languages, dancing, shooting, and reading psychology. Also, I'm interested to communicate with different people and find something useful for my development from them. In November, I became the first runner-up of competition Miss Asia 2017, which was in India. And I'm really proud of this fact. But I believe that my main achievement is a victory in the beauty contest Miss Bashkiria 2017. My native land so unique, beautiful, fascinating, and it comprises a lot of nationalities which are so friendly with each other. Bashkiria is rich with amazing eco-nature, different minerals, oils, clear rivers, and a lot of animals. Finally, we have the most tasty honey in the world. Our nature have four pretty seasons: hot summer, cold autumn, snow winter, and so sunny and so green spring. It is really nice to feel all of this. In spite of the fact that I'm in love with my native country, I adore traveling, and it will be my first visit to Egypt. I can't believe it. This country is the fairy tale with a tall tale and fantastically beautiful places for me. My name is Regina. I'm Miss Eco International Bashkiria 2018. And I never give up on my dreams. I'm really happy to see you, beautiful Egypt. Thank you so much.